Earthlings, hi! Hi, Earthlings! So, today, I will take home test. COVID antigen nasal test. And, first time ko to ever since I am having a COVID scare. No, not scared naman. Pero kasi, it's been 3 days since na wala akong lasa ko. Like, lahat ng kainin ko pati inumin ko lasang papel. Here is antigen test. Lateral flow turbid. Yung pang sundot sa ilong.
Kota ko.
Kota ko. Oh my God. Try natin. I hope it's negative. Kailangan. Paano ba tuta siya? Nag-start, natakot na ako na. Tasha, watch mama. It is so, takot ako na. So, finally, tapos na ang 15 minutes. And thank God, I'm negative. Ayan, negative. Medyo mahirap gawin mag-isa. Kasi nire-resist mo yung sarili mo. Ikaw, tumutusok, diba? Ayan. Sana I did it right and I took enough samples. Ayan. Ayun lang. I took this antigen because baka lang may COVID pala ako kasi 3 days na akong walang panglasa. Walang panglasa, yung lasang papel lahat. Kape, gatas, chocolate, maanghang na pagkain, lahat na masarap, salmon, croissant, lasa lahat silang papel. Kaya nag-test na ako and ayun, negative naman, so hopefully wala naman to and lumipas din tong kawalan ng taste ko. Hoy, mama mo, bakit ka nagagali chicken? Golden. Yun lang, buti na lang negative, yun lang. Thank you all for watching it. Don't forget to subscribe. Medyo nangangati pa rin yung ilong ko pagkatapos na sundok ilong.